Directors aren't saying how much the public will have to pay for admission once charges are introduced on October the 3rd, but they point out that the museum is wearing out faster than it's being renewed, and they have to reverse that trend, or the quality of care they can give collections and customers will deteriorate to an unacceptable level, they say. They add that a drop in the number of visitors is expected at first, but they feel improvements would soon bring them back. At the moment, 1 million people a year visit the museum.